Hi, my name is Dimitris Moustakis. I have been riding motorcycles for more than 20 years, participating in races, have had a few accidents, the worst one being when riding on public road with low speed. I have lost friends and people I knew who had motorbike accidents. The title of the presentation is Road Safety, the Human Factor in Greece and Developing Countries. In the first part we are making remarks and in the second part we are making suggestions for improvement. This presentation focuses mainly on motorbikes. There are four periods in the history of motorcycle in Greece. In the first period, up to 1940, riders were mainly wealthy as sportsmen. In the second one, up to 1965, motorcycles helped rebuild Greece after World War II and the Greek Civil War by carrying construction materials. In the third one, up to 1985, risky and speedy riders made society reject motorcyclists as hooligans. In the last year, there is a variety in the production and riders' mass consumption of motorbikes. According to a research in Great Britain, the car, and especially the motorcycle, are by far the most dangerous means to travel. It is wrong for someone to think that he cannot get involved in a collision. No one ever intended to have an accident. Collisions, which should not be considered to be unavoidable, is the fastest way for a family to be wrecked.
It happens. It. You lose control. No bladder or bowel control. No feeling below your chest. No sexual function. You're a T5 paraplegic. It's not good. Wear it, or wear the cost.
Because enough is enough.
There are three factors that play a key role in an impact: the road condition, the vehicle condition, and the driver. The stopping distance between 50 and 60 kilometers per hour is depicted in the following video.
A car traveling at 50 kilometers an hour will stop 12 to 16 meters before one traveling at 60, which can make all the difference. From March 1, you must not exceed 50 kilometers an hour on local streets unless they're signed otherwise. So now the law says, slow down to 50. 50 on local streets will save lives.
The number of victims due to collisions in Greece shows that the civil war is going on, with more casualties than real war conflicts. Every year there are approximately 1,600 dead people and 4,000 severely injured, many of whom have become handicapped. Where do impacts occur? The vast majority occurs in towns with relatively low speeds. Although only a small proportion occurs in highways, these are mainly fatal due to the high speed involved. Finally, the residual percentage of impacts occurs in B roads. Therefore, we would be wrong to consider that serious accidents happen mainly in highways, as newscasters highlight. On the contrary, most of the accidents occurring in the city are hardly ever written in the newspapers. What is the human factor? We may say that the driving error is caused by a frequent lack of attention, consistency, concern, prediction, prudence, knowledge, readiness, attitude, etc. In the next video, an example is given, probably from Limanakia, Athens, Greece.
Yeah.
In Greece, there is a strong discipline to traffic laws that cannot be controlled by the authorities. So, we can frequently see drivers driving the wrong way on one-way roads, turning illegally, not giving way where they should, not even obeying the red light. In the photo shown, there are some examples from the city of Argostoli and the video from Athens. In terms of age, we may categorize drivers into teenagers, adults, middle-aged and senior citizens. The oldest and especially the youngest are involved in relatively more collisions. Young male drivers feel very confident really soon. However, only a few will achieve a higher driving level.
Ha ha ha!